the 16th of June 2018 with the Irish National Stoat in Kildare. I'm at the Stallions paddock, apparently there's a tour by, and this is where the paddock opposite the stable, so I'm going to go up by his side of the paddocks. Apparently he's not in his main paddock. He's not in his own paddock, here. He's not in his own paddock, he's in the paddock opposite the stables. And there's cows in his paddock, so apparently they're doing a tour by him. By his paddock opposite the stable, the guy with the funny voice is doing the tour. Leave what was David, but okay, thankfully he's not David. It's a sigh of relief it's not him. But, so I'll keep out of their way while they do the tour. So I'll go up and see if National's up here.
Yeah, he is, yeah.
You shouldn't be doing that. You shouldn't be doing that. Hello, decorator. Or decorator. National. Hello. How's National today? You both at the fence. If you probably thought I was coming, you probably had a feeling I was going to come, did you? You probably sensed I was coming to see you, did you? Did you sense I was coming to see you, did you? Did you sense I was coming to say hello? Did you hear my voice in the distance, did you? Did you hear my voice in the distance, did you? Come and say hello to me. Did you want to come and say hello? Was that it? You said I was coming, did you? Did you hear my voice in the distance? Did you hear my voice in the distance? Did you come and say hello? Was that it? Did you come over and say hello to me, did you? How are you? How are you, National? How's things?
I don't know what they have cows in this paddock.
I think the silly people having cows. Oh my god, he's favourite. Janie. Oh, he's very erect, isn't he? Oh goodness, mate.
Decorators the gate.
Decorators is at the gate. Is it?
Thank you.
really good performance, does he? See what he does. See if he does a performance. Are you going to miss us? I'll tell you something, Every Eagle. I'm going to miss you. Do you know that? I'm going to miss you. Do you know that? I'm going to miss you, Free Eagle. Do you know that? I am. I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you loads. So I am. Do you know that? Gone down from 20,000 last year. Gone down 5,000 from 20,000 last year. He's gone up to Australia soon to continue on his work over there in Cornerstone. He shuttles from here to Australia. The first half of the year he's in Ireland from February to June, and then he's off. Then his mating season starts in July over Australia. So he's in there from July to December. And then it comes back here it takes about another month or two off, like 2 months off, and then they start the main season over here in February to June, and then he's off to Australia again. He goes to Cornerstone at Victoria, Australia. It's in Melbourne. So he's called shuttling apparently. So I really miss him when he goes off to Australia. So, I'm hoping to get a full staff before he's jetted off. We're not too sure when exactly he's gone off, when in June he's off, and exactly what time he's jetted off at. So I'm hoping to be here before he's jetted off. I'm hoping to catch him before he's jetted off. So see him being let off in the box and say goodbye to him and say my farewell, to say wish him fun voyage and wish him the best of luck. I might come in the morning that he's jetted off, and it depends on what time he leaves that, of course. Let's see what time he can leave that, because if it's not too early, I'll come in the morning and I'll wish him bon voyage and try and get a photograph with him. I'll spend as much time with him as I can, because we won't see him for 7 months. It'll be 7 months before we see him again. The store closes in November, and we won't see him until the new year in February. The store closes for visitors in November. We're closing the day earlier this year. Closing in the 4th of November. It's closing the 5th of November last year. It's closing the 4th of November this year. And we're not too sure when in February it's reopening. If it's reopening in February, So we won't see him for the new year, so it'll be about 7 months before we see him again. Or depending whether we go on holidays or not. But I will miss him. I'll miss him loads. I love this horse already. I love this horse, yeah. It'll be very sad, a very emotional goodbye, and then it'll be very emotional, very emotional reunion. It'll be very emotional reunion as well. Sadly, when I see him when he comes back. It'll be very emotional reunion when I see him when he comes back in the new year too. I love this horse.
Yeah, yeah.
He's the paddock opposite the stable. He's in that paddock there.
Yeah.
He's normally in that paddock at the end, up the top.
That's right. That's right.
There,
yeah. I walk here every day, so
yeah. Apparently they have cows.
Tanya, she knows the stuff.
And they start to, well, no, it doesn't matter.
Apparently they have cows in the paddock at the moment.
Bullocks,
yeah.
It's
called bullocks, right? Yeah. I never knew it was called.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. This horse here is, and this is here,
it's
gone, by the way.
Oh, gone.
Is he still at the fence? It's gone, isn't it? Longer.
Why? Why?
Just wondering, this is going to go up the gate first. Let's go up the gate first. How long is that?
12 minutes.
Yeah, 4 seconds.